said I would love you forever, and you thought it would only last as long as we were together. For the past and the past lost, but it made me better. Had to feel love to feel lost. Yeah, feel that now more than ever. You're never gonna be lost. Your fire burns beneath the frost. An empire built between my thoughts, crisscrossed across the line that can't be crossed. A million memories in this melody singing to me. Smile, this is the way it's meant to be. But what we have will always stay.
Hi guys, this is Karan. I want to thank you for watching this video. Yaad, which is Hindi for In Memory or Remember, is a song about overcoming the loss of a loved one. As a dog owner or a pet owner, it's a certainty that at some point of time in your life, you will be faced with the loss of your pet. Along with that loss is accompanied a lot of emotional trauma, but also a huge sense of guilt, where you'll find yourself asking whether you did the right thing, whether what you did was enough, whether you could have done something differently. And if you're going through something like this, through this song, we want to let you know that even though there's a void that they leave behind when they go, they also leave you with a gift. That very rare, exceptional gift is knowing and experiencing unconditional love and forgiveness. And we want to tell you that the only way to honor their time in our lives is by imbibing those values within you and giving back as much as you can. Okay, now don't skip this video. There's something really important I want to talk to you about. India has a huge homeless animals population. Literally everywhere you look, you'll find homeless dogs on every street and every corner. They end up suffering road accidents, extreme starvation, diseases, and unfortunately a lot of human brutality. There's not much that's been done in terms of animal welfare, so it's up to us to do as much as we can. Now, amongst us live heroes who really champion this purpose. They're basically not-for-profit, non-government organizations that are run by animal lovers. And one of those organizations is the Posh Foundation, where we are at today. Posh Foundation deals with rescue, rehabilitation, adoption, and animal birth control of these homeless animals. Very recently, the van that they used to rescue these animals broke down due to overuse and became completely unusable. So from the money that we made on Raj Against the Machine tour last year, and through Patreon, we funded this new van to the Posh Foundation. Now this van, which they'll be using as their new ambulance, will take a total of 10 to 15 calls each day, and it's going to run for at least 5 years. So that's a total of 27,000 animals potentially saved. That's a huge number. It's by far the purchase that we're most proud of. We want to thank our patrons for sticking around with us and making it possible for us to do this. And that's it from us. If you like the video, if you like what we do, please share this video. It really helps us go a long way. And if you really want to support us, the best way to do that would be through Patreon. You can head over to patreon.com and donate any monthly amount that you see fit. And join the amazing family that makes all of this possible. So we'll see you very soon with the upcoming documentary and the next song. Until next time, we love you all. Thanks once again for watching till the end of the video. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.
We're behind the scenes. Behind the scenes, behind the scenes, behind the scenes.
And I'm expecting any day today.
Can I be the godfather?
Yes.
Or am I the father?
Sahil,
Sahil,
Sahil, Sahil,
oh
Sahil. इसके अंडे को बिजली लग गई. ओह कैसे बिजली लग गई? अंडे कमल पहना
है वो वाला. अरे यार मैं घर
जल्दी
बस
ओके ओके ओके
behind a gift and that
okay what was that the white dog did that
yeah, they don't like each other
nay
hello bhaiya
Permission,
chair, service, hello, yeah. ये तो मैं पहली बार देख रहा हूँ।
ये तो बहुत आसान permission in India.
So you think you're metal? Are you this metal?
Fucking tourist.